Welcome to the Accuracy and Precision video from MathCelebrity.com. In the next few minutes, I'm going to walk you through how to find the accuracy and the precision of a number and what they mean. For this video, we're going to be using my Accuracy and Precision calculator, and I will post a link to this in the video description. With that said, let's get started. Suppose we want to find the accuracy or precision of a number. We can say something like accuracy of 5.63214, hit return, and here is our accuracy and precision calculator. So first, we're going to walk through the definition of precision. The precision of a number is defined by the number of digits in the number. And next, we'll walk through the precision calculation for the number that you enter. In this case, 5.63214 has 6 digits, which we've listed all out here. Therefore, the precision of that number is 6. Next, we'll walk through the accuracy of the number. The accuracy, or scale, is the number of digits to the right of the decimal point. In this case, the accuracy calculation for 5.63214 is laid out here, and the final answer is here. Because there are 5 decimal places to the right of the decimal point, the accuracy is 5. So that is pretty much it, how to use the calculator. As you saw, I typed in accuracy. You can also type in precision. And I'm actually on the accuracy calculator now, so you don't have to do shortcuts from the link I'm going to give you. Let's try one more number. 6.71234589. Let's extend the decimals out a little bit. Hit calculate, and again, we'll walk through our definition and our calculation. This number has 9 digits, so the precision is 9. And accuracy is the number of digits to the right of the decimal point. And as you can see, there are 8 digits to the right of the decimal place. Therefore, the accuracy calculation is 8. So that is it. I'm going to put a link to this calculator in the description. If you like this video and you want to learn more about how to finish your homework quickly and easily, why not subscribe to our channel and check out more cool videos? I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.